Hey, SpongeBob.
Whew, thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robot and the...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you...
Okay. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. So shiny. That's much better. What?
Down here, you big pink lummox.
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton.
I'm so very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday. And now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me...
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop, making low-quality design and knock-off wallets.
Oh, thank you! I pushed the big shiny button! Ooh, scary dark caves. Ooh, a present in every one! my pee-pee. Play as a whistle. SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Tells me you're looking for the king jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop nets. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Sport Mountain here.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
But those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake. If you can figure out how to get it back, you're welcome to it.
Show up! is a whistle.
Ouch!
Oh. I will crush them! You go like the boo! It went boom! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Tartar sauce! Oh. That's much better.